Hey everyone, if you're like me, you probably love buying retro 80s beautiful Roland rack gear from studios that sell them off on eBay from Japan and ship it over to the States. But here's the thing, although the plug is the same as the United States, the voltage there is only 100 volts. It will work, but you risk, especially with these older units, these vacuum, this one's upside down because I was working on it. These vacuum fluorescent displays have filaments. They work, they're actually like, they're a vacuum tube, exactly the same as what you'd have in a guitar preamp, only where the current hits a phosphor, it glows. That's how they work, basically. So they have heater elements that make it work. And those heater elements, if you plug your device into 120 volts here in the States, but it's configured for Japan, which is 100 volts, you can actually, in a darker room, you can actually see the filaments glowing a cherry red color. That means you're actually going to wear out and destroy your vacuum fluorescent display. And these aren't made anymore, so you cannot replace it if you ruin it. So do not plug a Japanese configured effects unit from Roland from the 80s, with a VFD especially, into 120. Get it serviced, or you can do it yourself if you're confident with soldering iron. This one doesn't look good because the connector on the power input board snapped as soon as I desoldered the wires. But that green wire and that red one, yours may differ. You have to measure it with a multimeter to work out which is which. The blue wire is the input on the transformer for 100 volts, and the green is for 120 or 117. And so you switch those around, you desolder them and switch them over. That pad there that the blue one is on right now is just, it doesn't connect to anything else. It's just holding it there so it doesn't wave around in the breeze. And the one that the green one is soldered to actually connects to the mains input through the filter and fuse. So switch those around, then your unit can happily run off 120 volts without wearing out the transformer, which is under this box here, or your beautiful vacuum fluorescent display. You want that to last. Those have become as rarer than hen's teeth. So you must look after it. Thanks.